excited. Let's take them out. Go!
Looking treasure chest. Treasure chest.
Now's the chance. Let's get him.
Right. No.
Here we go. Second floor. Damn. That's the power of the eight weaves.
Shall we begin?
My turn!
Dead end?
Maybe not. We walked past a ladder not too long ago.
Let's go back and find it.
This should take us further in.
Enemy sighted! Let's take them out!
Locked and loaded! You won't get away!
now?
Leaves.
Who'd have thought you kids would turn up again? You just don't know when to quit!
You're V, aren't you?
So he was waiting for us.
So you're those terrorists, huh? Seems like you've known we were here for quite a while now.
Oh! We weren't really counting on the Provincial Army's blockade to hold up. If the RMP manages to get through, we're ready to lay him out. In fact, I was counting on it. But me and my crew will be more than enough to bury you here.
We'll see about that.
Don't underestimate him. He's even stronger than he looks.
We were able to beat him back at Guerrilla Fortress because Instructor Neidhart was with us. But if he hadn't been there...
Now I remember. Are you a survivor of the Arngarm Jaeger Corps?
Surprised you heard of it, Sylphie. It was long gone by the time you started making a name for yourself.
I heard about it from the boss. He mentioned he'd faced you guys on the battlefield a few times. Said you were worthy opponents.
I'm honored that the Jaeger King himself would tip his hat to us. It's a little late, but you've got my condolences. He was one hell of a man.
Thanks.
What are you guys trying to do here? Even if you are cooperating with the Noble Faction, it's not like you both share the same ideals. And if anything were to happen to this mine, the whole country would be in trouble.
We know. But I'll do whatever it takes to slaughter that iron-blooded shit-stain and let him twist in the wind!
But why?
Why do you hate Chancellor Osborne so much?
Well...
Victims of the Chancellor's expansionist policies, huh?
Well, we ain't all pressed from a mold. We got different reasons for being here. Gideon hated him for his ideology. And Scarlet, I heard she lost her old hometown when he went and built a railway through it.
So that's it.
So that's what drove her to terrorism.
Me? Let's just say I've got a misplaced grudge against the guy. Not that I've got any intention of repenting for it now.
Thank you.
Well, show me what you got! Just remember, you're the ones who keep jumping into the fire. Don't blame me when all that's left are ashes!
Here he comes.
Everyone, brace yourselves!
We're counting on you, Angelica.
Sure thing. Let's do this.
Let's go! Thanks.
Burn to ash!
Looks like I don't have to hold back.
What?
Take care of this.
I'll try at least.
Next time, we'll have some real fun!
He doesn't let his guard down even for a second. But why the mask?
Who are you, anyway? All the other ringleaders show their faces without a care in the world, but not you. Why is that?
You'll have to forgive me. I'm afraid I'm no Jackson. Or are you so enamored of the mask that you intend to take it from me by force? It would be quite a coup, especially for the daughter of Marquis Romner.
Don't let your focus waver. If we want to walk away from this, we can't let up, even for a moment.
I wasn't planning on letting up.
There's no way he can take all of us at once!
Agreed. Even Instructor Sarah couldn't pull off a feat like that.
The odds do seem stacked against me. So I hope you'll permit me to even ever so slightly.
What? Two archaisms!
Were they there all along?
Right.
don't.
Take care of this. I'm sorry, everyone.
that happen?
How about this?
There! My turn! Keep it up, everyone!
Need to do something.
Good.
turn!
Rescue.
Right.
my strong appeal.
Thanks.
Thanks.
You okay?
Thanks.
Here we go.
Thank you.
turn! Sorry, can you handle this?
I'll handle this! Here we go.
My turn!
From the summer festival. Now hurry up and release the miners.
The miners are being held in the area above us. They've been bound, but their lives are in no danger.
Are you telling the truth?
That does match what the other guy said.
Well then, with that cleared up, let's talk about you, shall we? I hope you're not thinking you're just gonna walk out of here after everything you've done.
I'm afraid that's exactly what I'm thinking.
Watch out! It's a feint!
Damn it!
Should we saw a guerrilla fortress?
Looks
looks like Reinford's high-speed RF-26 model.
So the Liberation Front has expensive taste in airships.
It's the terrorists. Take aim and fire!
This must be quite the sly businessman, to acquire ownership of a mine I wasn't aware we were selling.
I recognize that. voice. How could he be?
Prince Albert! Nice timing.
Crow! George!
Thank goodness you're all right.
Yeah, glad to see you guys are safe too. I heard things took a wild turn.
You can say that again. I sure wouldn't have guessed at this outcome anyway.
So that's the last of the terrorist airships accounted for then? That's enough out of you. We have more important matters to attend to right now. First, I feel it necessary to emphasize that I personally stand behind these students' course of action. I trust you have no objections?
Your Highness!
We're saved!
Secondly, I'll be assuming command here as a representative of the Honor family, owners of this mine. And as my first directive, I demand that the Provincial Army depart at once. The Railway Military Police will remain on the scene under my command to assist with my investigation.
Yes, Your Highness.
After all the peril, the situation was resolved with surprising speed. The Railway Military Police fulfilled their duties under the command of Prince Olivert. The remaining archaisms were disposed of, and the miners were rescued without significant injury. The implications of what had just happened were profound, and the news was likely already beginning to spread. It was obvious that the Provincial Army had given their tacit approval to the terrorists' actions. And the terrorists had destroyed all evidence that the noble faction had been dumping iron onto the black market. Their guilt seemed clear. And Prince Olivert declared he'd been conducting a thorough investigation with the full support of Chairman Irina.
Model. That's
I suspect this is yet another of that workshop's products. Their handicrafts do seem to be in vogue these days, especially with the Red Constellation.
Indeed, but this is no laughing matter. And while I have you here, Miss Gruber, I've been hoping for the opportunity to have a little chat with you for quite some time now. Exactly how much involvement does your employer have in all of this?
Might I ask to which of them you're referring?
Let's go with both of them. My apologies. It seems we didn't clear this area as thoroughly as I thought. Severing chains.
It was nothing. But to answer your earlier question, Chairman Arena has no involvement whatsoever. That said, I'm certain she'll leverage the current goings-on to her advantage as much as she's able.
I'd expect no less.
As for the other, I expect they're simply playing around. At least for now.
Ooh, you're moving up in the world. I've got a little reward here for you. Keep up the good work. Good showing, everyone.